Why you should wait for actual exploits to release.